covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 5.
New at 5, going to church and shopping. That could happen at one mall in Palm Beach County. Thank you for staying with us. I'm Tiffany Kenny. Angela Rozier is live in Boynton Beach with why this idea might be a godsend for the mall there. Angela?
You got that right. It all sounds good. You have an empty space. You have someone who wants to fill it. But one city leader we talked to said, hold on, there's still a lot more to do before they make any final decisions. Christ Fellowship is based here in Palm Beach Gardens. They also have services in rural Palm Beach, City Place, and Stuart. And now there's talk of serving the community further south inside the Boynton Beach Mall.
Then we find out that Dillard's is looking at selling to Christ Fellowship to bring a church into our mall.
Vice Mayor Bill Orlove says representatives from the church discussed their plans during a meeting at City Hall Tuesday. He says the lobbyists from Christ Fellowship told the commission if they were able to purchase the now closed Dillard's Women's Store and then open a new location for their church, it would be good business for the city of Boynton Beach.
You're going to bring hundreds of people to our city, which is a great thing economically, but what does that do in terms of the infrastructure, and what does that do in terms of people getting in and out of the mall?
Orlove says he's also concerned about the added traffic. He says the city has a moratorium on permitting nonprofits in areas that are zoned commercial but can lift it at any time.
So there are issues that both work for and against having the church at that site, but I'm concerned about looking at the whole picture and seeing if this is in the best interests of the city.
And the vice mayor says that they have instructed staff members to do more research and then gather that research, come back on the first Tuesday in February with the entire commission as well as folks with Christ Fellowship and discuss the matter again. Reporting live in Boynton Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25.